it up like a taco.
Nice. We're making cheese stuffed pork.
So basically, what I do is that I just seal it up like a taco.
Mm-hmm.
Fold this and stuff.
Oh, you're pro. Yeah, exactly. That looked great.
And then I just kind of move it with my hands, you know, until it's really good folded. And then I just smush it into a patty again.
That looked perfect, man.